Hi there, my dear friends. Before I get started on the fanfic work, which shouldn't take too long, maybe in a couple of hours or so, I'm afraid we all heard the news if we were a fan of WWE. The man who played as Bray Wyatt passed away due to COVID. I just researched the cause of death of what happened to him, which I can read right now, but still, even though I had my misgivings, this was something else. He died of a heart attack just yesterday. His death was announced by WWE chief content creator and former wrestler, Triple H, that's Hunter, on X. Prior to his death, I can't spell his real name, but Bray has been dealing with an undisclosed illness since February, which was reported as life-threatening. According to the reports, just days before his death, he's been making positive progress towards recovery and has been medically cleared for WWE just 2 weeks prior to his death. Shortly afterwards, they discovered it was COVID, which extended to a heart, which probably affected his heart. Wrestlers and performers paid his respects, and The Rock, Mick, Ric Flair, John Cena, etc., etc. No doubt the others, including the what's left of the Wyatt family members who played alongside him, will both do the same. And he leaves behind JoJo and his kids. He was married once, but he was engaged actually before his unexpected death. And I'm no doubt his brother, Bo Dallas, must be crushed as well. From what I read from his records before he was Wyatt, he was Husky Harris. He was with the Nexus group with Wayne Barrett, who became Bad News Barrett in 2014. Back then, he was developing decently well in the Nexus before it was taken over and yada yada blah blah. Afterwards, he returned to FCW, which, in all fairness, he must have been developing rather well. In April 2012, he was reborn as Bray Wyatt, and since then, after NXT, he was able to come into NXT. Informed the Wyatt family with Luke Harper, his first son, and Eric Rowan as his second. Quite the family, if you ask me. Hill gay, blasted, psychotic gator people, swamp folk. No offense to everyone, but geez, creepy as hell. Luke Harper passed away. Way, as you know, in about 3 years ago, in December. So this is a bloody shock if you ask me about Bray. Since then, I saw him in 2013, actually. I remember a lot of attacks, wrestling skills, you name it. Call him what you will, but this guy was no joke. Especially in his WrestleMania debut, even though he lost, he proved himself rather destructive. Even fought against The Undertaker, which in truth, the streak should have been remained. Every appearance he makes, everything he does, it's quite extraordinary. And still remember the last part in regards to his character, which you'll see in the video. Ray deserved more, just like Luke. Just like everyone, just like any of us. He should have. It was probably both our faults. Had we took a little more closer look, we could have saved him. But no matter what, he will never be forgotten by any of us. No. He was a part of WWE family who deserves better, both sides. Honor him. So, let's begin. Follow the buzzards, Bray. We'll follow them too, till we meet you again. Rest in peace.
Yeah. Yeah.